Okay, so I am back at the toilet. Always a good place to save. Now, what was my plan? My plan was to get out of Agroprom. And my plans keep getting thwarted by my own noobness. Okay, and the friendly loners aren't here either. And I'm out of food. Oh dear. Little bit endurance never hurt anyone. So let's see. My God, that thing is bizarre. Also, it reminds me of this thought exercise or this visual speculation on the planets. Sort of personal connection thing. Long story. I can't run behind that tree because there is an anomaly. I will run behind this tree. Oh, who have we here? Pushkin! Hey, I know you. And I'm going to leave his ammo behind. I'm trying to travel as light as possible right now until I make it to the bar. Uh-oh. Here we go. Quick save. The level changers are dangerous places because often enough new reinforcements show up here. So I'll have to be quick. I don't need this beacon thingy. I still have all of those unused beacons dropped somewhere. Oh, yes, food. I need food. I still have all those unused beacons. Oh, poor guy. I bet he's a private too. Oh, Sergeant Petrenko. What do you know? Okay. Still, sorry. Oh, I see you. Oh my god, I think that was a loner. Okay, this is not very nice. Killing rookies or anything. Okay, I think now I can't remember what I think. Yeah, I think I saved after I had got these guys. Bloodstain has magically gone away. Let's see, anybody here? Nope. Okay, back to the garbage we go. And someone was on the road. Save here. No. I wonder if I have enough anti-rats. Yep. These hills. I'm gonna need some medicine very soon. And I don't know what's the anomaly situation. Okay. Yeah, so I dodged some bandits. Horse. one thing I'm not so used to is that the mutants are so much stronger in Oblivion Lost than they are in unmodded game. So when I'm used to sort of routinely going after some mutants with a knife in vanilla, all this badassery goes out of the window. Okay, this is where a herd of fleshies usually nests. Oh, they are here! Must be a rebellion. Now, quick save. Let's see if I can stab me a piggy. Uh-oh. Bad idea. Oh fuck! Oh, this is embarrassing. I hate being killed by the flesh. Oh, it's disgusting. And now, yeah, they're gonna eat me. This is what happens when you get too cocky out in the zone. Fleshy mutant that looks like an overgrown head lice will eat your ass. Oh, this is unsanitary. So, no stabbing. Also, I pick one and I kill one. If the herd comes after me, then I'm done with it. Get away from them. Ah! So much about that. Ew! Ew, 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 ew! Messing around with the view because I wanted a good cautionary screenshot over here. Ooh. I'm not sure if it's just eating. So, the point I was making was, do not get cocky. Another point was, split the herd. If you've got four piggies after you, it's bad. If you've got one low piggy, separate it. Separate. As long as you're dealing with a pack or a herd, you're fucked. But when you get this one helpless piggy out of the herd, then you're fucked. Pistol is very efficient against them. It seems like the pistol. It seems like that they just. Ow! 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 Fuck! Oh, I did it again. This is such a bad example. As I was saying, I think that pistols aren't very good against them because they just... they are so packed with meat that they just sort of absorb the bullets in it and keep running. Useful right now. With a decent shotgun, it only takes like one blow, and you're good. And I sure as hell won't be using any NATO ammo on these buggers. Just one, and then get away. One, then run away, run away, run away, run away. Okay. This one's wounded. Okay, medkit. Let's keep running. Quick save. One down. Fuck. So much about that. basically as long as I can keep on the move. I'm sort of good. Okay, I need to recover a little bit. So, no bleeding. I am hungry too. Too bad I can't eat them. But I'm still not gonna use any NATO ammo on those buggers. Oh, here we go. Ridiculous. More cautionary screenshots. Also, this is getting a little dumb. Stories if you're going after mutants, pick a shotgun, especially if you're going after a herd. If you really want to use a knife, then use it on a single mutant. Okay, I'm very bad shape. How much of that blood is the bacon blood and how much is mine? Whoa, still bleeding. Oh, and I'm out of fucking... I'm out of fucking bandages. So, I might not survive this. Okay, now we are improving. real reason why I went through all this trouble. Okay, the real reason why I considered some hunting was because, yes, I needed the flesh eye for Zuhara. Because I want to go to him with a full set of mutant parts. Hoping that the fish eye was the only one I was missing, but that might not be the case. I really don't know. So the ammo situation is not too good, eh? Are you going to step into that anomaly right now? Straight before that. Hey, hold on. I need my stuff. Huh, a bandit? Is it? Yep. You know, I'm gonna run to the bigger boys. Let them take care of it. For a change. Cool shadow. Let's see if I trade a thorn for it. Yep, that's a good trade. Of course. Tell me something interesting. You? What? The thorns, other half will cover it. Oh yeah.
Эх, без музыки и радости нет. Опусти оружие.
Lucky. I'm just gonna buy all these ammo from them. Ah, okay. I sold this too. Chocking me. Huh. thing is that I usually don't buy very much stuff in my games either. I just rely on the stuff that I pick up. I just realized that I've got a shitload of money. From somewhere. So I could use a little bit more of good NATO ammo. Especially since I'm gonna have to run through the dog's lair on my way to the bar. Yep, let's go. So they say there is a stash there. Well, too bad I ain't interested in stashes right now. I might do a whole series of stash runs. But right now I just don't want to bother. Good doggy. I like it when they panic. Now I wonder if I can lure them into here. Probably not. I want to be on higher ground when the doggies come. Okay. Good. Quick save. Good doggy. Okay, I totally missed there. Run past them and into those construction materials over there. And I hope I have enough stamina. I'm not even aiming, I'm just shooting at the general direction of the herd or pack or whatever. When there are so many of them flocking together, then it's sort of like playing with the odds. Well, I have got two. Three. Okay, I need to start aiming now. Just two of them. Oh, somebody's feet. Charming. See if I can take the task whacking them. Speak to me, Sergeant.
Опусти оружие. Опусти оружие.
I need my gun. I took your job. To go, that's the most tedious one usually. Yay! Here we go. I'm not gonna use this route right now. I'm going in my own way. So I think it's possible to make this sort of quest chain where you kill the dogs, you get meat chunk from Kitsenko, then you give the meat chunk to the barman, and he gives you, I think it was gravy. You give the gravy to Zaharov, and he gives you some other goodies for it. Or maybe it was some other way around. There is another way to the Twilight Zone. Not that there aren't enough already in the bar area. But here, let's see. Nah, you have to... Basically, if you run up the cross, you can hop over the... Okay, I can't do it right now. You can hop over the fence right here. But you sort of have to run up the cross, not jump it. Yeah, it's not working right now for me. But anyway, that's one very, very easy way if you get the angle right. Or was it this one? Nope. Fuck it, I'm obsessed. Nope. Just one more try, then I'm gonna leave it. Okay. Discipline. I'm building character right now. Normally I would just...
Get out of here, stalker.
Oh, shut up. Normally I would just go on and on and on trying pointlessly. Hello. Still a little bit open. I managed to, and this guy is dead. I managed to poke this door open with a rifle when I started with this game, and then I managed to go in there, and I got stuck in there. Oh, and by the way, that writing on the wall. Can someone please decode it? I'm pretty sure it's writing. And I'm pretty sure that this is a dong. Oh my god, I found another penis on the wall. Okay, before I go in, I'm gonna stop this recording and start a new one. See you soon.